Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Agassicles Stainless, back with another episode of my gaming diary on the Rounding Off Infinity gaming channel on YouTube. Sister site, or the sister channel for gearworks.com. So, tonight, I am in the backlog playing Bioshock Infinite. And I've played more of this game than I thought, because there was a continue available, actually. So this was, there was an option to do Steam Cloud Save, so that must be picking that up. I have no idea. Wow. Okay, so that's not going to be good. Now, I have... and guarantee you that whatever system I was playing this on, I didn't have the graphics settings maxed out, which now I do, because I'm playing on a system with a GeForce GTX 1060, which is not my most powerful machine. This is actually my secondary gaming laptop. I have the quality level set up very high, so I'm not going to bother going in and monkeying with reconfiguring anything right now. I think those are my Vigors. I guess I want to see. Okay, so we got some Raven action there. And a fireball. Okay. And these are my different weapons. Okay. I thought that was a dude. I thought I had been called here by someone. So before we really get started with this, let's go ahead and run down the hardware real quick. So I'm playing on the secondary gaming desktop tonight, which is powered by an Intel Core i3 Skylake processor. I think it's like a... I don't remember the specs on it. So it's also running 32 gigabytes of DDR, I think 21-something RAM. And most importantly, as I mentioned, it's running a GeForce GTX 1060 6GB card. This one specifically is a Zotac Mini, which is like a half-length board that takes up only half the space, but has the exact same power and specs as a full-size board. So it's really an effective builder solution. I really like it. Wish there were half-length 1070 boards available when I built my primary gaming desktop, because I would have used that instead of the two full-length boards that I have in there now. And then for storage, this box uses a 4TB 7200 RPM spinning hard drive. Because I was much more concerned about the space I needed for my 92 game installs than I was about having an SSD to power the boot up. So tonight I'm doing the video capture with the AverMedia Game Capture HD 2C285 is the model number on that. It's really a great unit. It's a standalone video capture unit, and when I bought it, when you read the description on Amazon, it talks a lot about how you can use a USB drive to store the video, but it makes no mention of the fact that when you flip the thing over, it has this little underbelly bay, and when you pop that open, there's actually room in there to drop a 9.5mm laptop hard drive. So when I got it and unboxed it and found that I normally have, you know, several laptop hard drives sitting around, so I threw a 1TB drive in there, and that really handles all my video capture needs. The only con to it is that it doesn't really have an input, because it's standalone, and it doesn't have its own input for a webcam. If I want to do a webcam, I really have to do the webcam and have another PC record that, or use my camcorder or my Contour Room 3 action camera and have that capture it, and then... And then edit the video later to overlay that webcam video on top of it, which is a little bit of extra work to get something posted. I'm not doing that with this video, though. So I'm using a Rewrite standalone condenser microphone, which uses a 3.5mm jack. That's also, depending on how you look at it, either a plus or a con to the C285, is it has a 3.5mm input jack for microphone, but it does not have a USB connection for microphone, so you have to use a microphone with a 3.5mm jack, which means either using a headset, and if you use a headset, it has to have the headphone line and the microphone line split out into two separate inputs, or you have to use a mic with a 3.5mm line. So I actually had to pick this one and add it to my kit. I have a couple headsets that have 3.5mm line ins, but I wanted the standalone mic as well. And actually, this mic works really well also if you are into doing video content on Facebook Live. Just take this mic and plug it in to your smartphone, and your smartphone will pick it up as the microphone. And then for getting the in-game audio into my headphones, because this is an open-air mic, and so I didn't want the in-game audio bleeding over into the mic if it was coming out of the speakers. The C285 also has a 3.5mm jack in the front. I don't have my headphones going straight into that. I'm actually taking that out of the C285 with a 3.5mm cable that splits into RCA inputs on the other side, left and right audio, and running them into my Behringer Xenix 302 USB hardware mixer. And then I've got the switches set to then pump that line in video over to the headphone port on the mixer, where I have a pair of COS form-fitting in-ear earbuds plugged in. So yeah, one thing I really don't like is so they don't let you configure the enter on this, and the only thing that enter is used for is to exit the level. So they have it locked, they have it tied up, and it's completely useless. And when I play, I didn't mean to do that. Blast it. I'm playing Rainbow Six. Playing Rainbow Six Lockdown, and I guess I'm used to hitting the second button, the mouse button 2. Yeah, how do you get into this place? So when I play shooters, I'm glad to see this does feel like a shooter. I couldn't remember quite if it really felt like a shooter or not. I either configure the controls to the number pad on the keyboard, and then I need to use up ammo for this, but okay, that doesn't work. That didn't have any impact. Vigor is really low. I really don't remember how to manage aerial combat, so a whole lot of animation for me to drop like 2 feet. Yeah, but this game looks really awesome with everything tuned up. In fact, you know, I got a 4K monitor earlier this week, and it really didn't impress me as much when I was playing Project Cars. Is another thing I do not like, the pickup control in any game. I'm like, just, I mean, I get it, you want to make me
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me, because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs. Yes, sir. They got a dog about the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run.
Nice. Of course, this game invoked a lot of images and topics of racism, which a lot of people felt were very controversial. But so some tutorial just dialogue came up as I was running out. Let's not do that. They paint a red line across the floor? Telling me not to go in there. So I normally configure controls to the number pad, which just brings all my buttons very close together and aligns them all in a perfect, you know, perfectly horizontally and vertically, right? There's no like angular offset like there is when you use the regular keyboard, which is why I do it. You know, I should check and see if there's any such thing as a quick save. graphics audio. Mouse. I can't believe that there's not a quick save, right? No, there is not. Oh, it's checkpoints, so... Alright. So I either do that or I use a... or I use a gamepad.
What's this?
Yeah, things in here are weird, because when you eat them, sometimes they improve your health, but sometimes they also take away, like, from your vigor or something. At least that's the way I remember it working in the original Bioshock. You don't speak to specimen. That's not good. So I got a 4K monitor earlier this week. It was messing around trying to... I mean, I got it working with Project Cars, but, I mean, it was neat. I was blown away by the step up in graphics. Maybe everybody's right. Maybe HDR is the thing that really makes the games look great. I don't know. But it was fine. But this looks, this to me, you know, so 1080p. So I don't know that 4K without all of the settings turned up is that great? Is that much better than 1080p with all of the settings turned up, right? That's, I guess, what I'm trying to say. So I apparently have a bunch of half. Half consumed, don't make me throw levers, man. Come on. Why would I throw levers? Ugh, come on. Alright, so I'm also playing with the Zalman FG1000 GunMouse today. And there's kind of two different... Skin crawl. So on one hand, I feel very sorry for this young girl who they've apparently been experimenting on. I also don't want her to kill me. It's another key feeling that I have right now. Skin is crawling again.
What the hell are they doing to her?
And I really wish I had a flashlight about now. My health is full. Lots of blood. Okay, so that's what fills your vigor back up. What is this? A very big deal. About searching a desk for nothing.
Mr. Thompson, sir, I replaced the entire fuse banker's ass, and the lights were all in working order last night. Last night? There they go again. We go through boxes of fuses every day as of late. Just in the siphon alone, I don't... Oh! Oh, something's happening! What?
Great. Now that dude was doing nothing but his job. He got jacked by whatever these fools created in here. Maybe this is just Elizabeth. Really hope that's the case, that this is not some murderous beast. Now, I only activated the 4-year-old lever. It's a really tall projector. So, lockpick attempt. Yeah, I really just want to turn off, like, the creepy. What was that? Drink coffee. Salt, okay. Huh. Alright, so I'm gonna cross my fingers and hope and believe that this is Elizabeth. Huh. didn't really improve things or make things any better by activating them all at once. So how could this all this stuff be back here and she not be back here? Did I not go through here? No, I did not.
One thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord, but Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done, but she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor, because they are the train which takes me to his station. And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. But the false shepherd is coming to lead my lamb astray. I will not board that train until she is safe from his deceptions.
Each time I thought he was done, like, he kept going. So, what are the chances I get through this encounter unscathed? Also made the assumption that there's not some type of guardian or other force protecting her. Okay, now that I know it's Elizabeth, I can proceed with a little less caution. So yeah, so I'm using the Zalman GunMouse FG1000, and every once in a while, so the top button is the trigger.
Whoa!
That's what I just said. Just rip open a portal through space. That's been so long since I started playing this that I do not remember at all what the setup, the premise is. Or how I got the skyhook.
This job's getting worse all the time.
Wait, what is that?
The girl different. I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
That's supposed to mean another subtle racist comment, sounds like. I'm not particularly crazy about this particular design. Like, I get it. You want me to go find her. Like, I don't need her to just keep moving.
Holy shit. Alright. I can do this.
Do what? I don't want you to go any further that way. This almost gives me vertigo, just being in the game. Now I, in reality, couldn't have done that. A little more grateful. She didn't even open the door wide enough for me to be able to get out.
Come here. This way, come on.
Get up.
Wait.
Up, Booker.
Why?
Why did they put me in here? What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower.
Go. Move. What am I supposed to do? Go. Skyhook.
We have to keep moving. He's tearing the building
this
apart.
This way.
Let's go.
Careful, Elizabeth.
How do you know my name?
Not now.
That's not a way out. Can't see anything.
Hurry!
Here I am worried about her. She's ghost.
Out of the way, let me try.
Which way?
Up!
I've been too concerned about getting away to even. I really don't like that too. That like. So this is the. Okay. I do not remember. Wait. Because I don't remember how to operate the skyhook. Okay, so skyline attach reverse number pad 0 and period. Okay, gotcha. So they're my jump and crouch controls. Okay, that's not really doing me anything. The stash is coming apart. Crazy. Breaks a little bit. They find us in here.
Anna!
I was dreaming, I guess. Really good acting in this between the emoting from the graphics designers and kind of the voice acting.
I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Nobody's bothered by me just being laid out on the beach. Searching through all their stuff. Basket full of machine gun ammo just hanging out. Just leave random change. Voxophone. Out on the beach.
The Prophet may know how his own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid's stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, anything prior to his baptism was, and here I quote, hang on, left on the riverside. They'll call me a plagiarist. But I'm going to spend the first 30 pages regurgitating scripture.
Ed Gaines sounds like a reporter's name. Or writer. I'm guessing he's writing Comstock's biography.
A young girl.
Who is it, brother?
I just want to punch that dude.
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
What?
Not here.
All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
Be a good guy, and here I am stealing the lunch out of the dude's lunchbox. Wait, is that where I came in? I guess I actually got injured in the attack. That was their way of getting you back up to full health.
Everything's changed. People don't know their place anymore.
Tell me about it. An Oriental stopped me on the street and asked me for the time. Just like that.
There should be a law.
I think there is.
I
going on any walk with you. Your reputation is well established.
Well, the dialogue in here reminds me of No One Lives Forever. Machine gun ammo is full. That's good to know. What have we here? Problem with collision detection here.
Look at him, ladies. It's a crime someone doesn't get him a nice set of trunks.
Okay. Searchable, but empty. Unfortunately, this has not proven to be a very... Unfortunately, this has proven to not be a very fruitful gameplay session. There's not a lot that's going on. By them.
Marry you.
I've heard that before.
You have to believe me. I don't love her anymore.
It amazes me how many men I've met have the slightest idea who they really are.
So I'm juicing up my vigor, but I can't really... I'm not in a combat area, so it's not giving me the HUD graphic indicating that.
Yeah, let them drown themselves.
Thin out the herd.
Well, that's positively Darwinian. Whatever do you mean? Darwin? Charles Darwin. Hey, keep your voice down.
I guess the whole thing of coming all the way out here was just to plunder and scavenge the beach.
Silly.
They get diseases you couldn't imagine. You don't believe me? Take a trip to Finkton.
So this is an artificial beach. Yeah, I guess they're pumping the water. Yeah, from where that guy was underground. Quite frankly, part of the problem with this game is it's so gorgeous and there's so many, like, little intricacies in it that I get caught up.
Hey, miss it.
Do not make me dance with you.
Miss! Hey, miss. Miss! Elizabeth!
Hello! Oh, this is wonderful! Well, come dance with me, Mr.
No, no, no.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go! Come on, let's go! Come on, let's go right now!
I want to get to the first three. Okay, it's up that way.
It's true, isn't it? Oh, you smell that. I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
as I know don't smell much like that.
Nice. Didn't know.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the Prophet? Or his gaze?
Can we leave now?
Yeah, let's get the monkey tucker out of here.
Fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain. Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's still here. How do you... Never mind.
Pick one and let's get out of here. We're attracting way too much attention. Let's go.
Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
Why does she have a thimble on her finger?
Well?
Well, she's the bird.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh, my God.
It has to be.
Look.
Are you all right?
That was my home.
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
Identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
I ain't getting through there.
I have just the thing. Come on.
This one. Hey, copper. Look at this one. He's suspicious, if you ask me.
All right. Quiet down there.
Did you hear about the statue?
Damn thing's locked.
What is happening?
What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like?
Done. What did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
Wow. Where did she go?
He must take any task with more than the slightest complexity. Will they simply leave it in? Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Yeah, there's almost like too much stuff in this game.
Seems like we're fairly well healed, Mr. Wayne.
full. That's what I thought. Full. 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 Sorry, I appreciate it, Lizzie, but I don't really need anything right now. What's going on back here?
Hey, mister. We'd like to help you.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
Black bride. Gameplay menu. New pants, Skyline Reloader. Reloads weapons. Nice. Yeah, so we'll take the gear. And search the crate. Like, so that's what I mean, like, is there colored an Irish washer? Ah, that's disgusting. No, I don't think I will use the toilet. I'm just gonna check the place out. Father of lies, you see nothing.
Please, sir. Please. They find you here. Blame's gonna fall on me.
Alright, brother, I'm out of here. Alright, so we slipped behind the security line.
Kind sir, would you happen to have the time?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Yeah, except you just told them who you were.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Good benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
I'm really worried that she's gonna give us a...
I just swapped that.
If you're in such a hurry, go on ahead.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take one. Yes.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Gotta have it. How do you want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. Ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
I knew that was gonna happen. Figure the Vigors out.
Elizabeth!
Stay away from me!
How did she just slip through like that? Great.
Shoot to kill!
Alright, no, I can't climb up that. Wait, hold what? Nice.
Hit the deck! Gotta reload! Move in on him!
Why am I... Come on. I'm really fucking that up. Ah. Settled into this control scheme. Switch your Vigors. Except my Vigors are all out. Great. Oh, here we go. Press scroll to switch weapons. I know. Seems highly unusual to me. Oh, wait, can you only have two weapons here? Ah, shoddy. At least picked up all the ammo that I need. It's up here. Alright, so it looks like you are picking up extra ammo. What? Get out of here with that noise. Yep, that's gonna leave a mark.
Day was not exact, but the prophet's sight proves out again. The specimen must be taken alive. If she dies, I suspect they will give us to the bird, and whatever pieces it leaves behind will bear no names. It was cigarette number 6. This waiting is insufferable.
Really low on ammo. So like I said, this has not been a very exciting...
Where is she?
So it looks like they're alluding to me picking up some additional Vigors.
Right.
So now I'm behind the ticket test desk, so it should be... Shotgun ammo is full. Really? With 20 rounds, my shotgun ammo is full.
Perfect.
Yeah, like I'm not gonna accept a maximum health upgrade. Hilarious. I feel like in this section there was just too little action, and I just, by the time it did unfold, I was just not. Ready for it? I don't know. I really like this game, man, but these guys are giving me a ton of, like, trash cans and crates to search through. Well, and this is where I have the issues with having to actually pick stuff up instead of it just giving it to you when you walk over it. Like when you have a game like this. I mean, there's like 8 things back here, right?
As the months and years turned to memories, so did the men of Congress turn to righteousness. And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her high above the Sodom below.
Stupid. That's right. Should have done that. Now my vigor's low, and I need health. I need. This is gonna take away from plus health minus salt. I don't need to do anything that minuses my salt right now. What is another? I searched all that stuff and still missed a toolbox.
Just stay where you are! Here.
I can help you, but I'm going to make sure that there's not an additional power up here. Your safety is my utmost concern. Oh, if there was an opportunity to get the ability to throw lightning bolts right now, I'm not going to pass that up. I really need to plus up my salt. So this is one of those games where it definitely hurts me with my constantly like switching and wildly swinging back and forth in the games that I play.
I can't believe you did that. They're all dead. You killed those people.
Elizabeth.
You're a monster.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Your hand.
That's right, Booker. From now on, we shoot first.
What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There. I suppose I best get used to it. But I've read a thing or two about medicine. I'll do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. If your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on the side of the abyss.
Okay, can you not just start walking away, right? Sync up, agree on which way we're going, get your salt here.
Here's some cash. Catch!
All right, everybody. Well, thanks a lot for anybody who happens to swing by and check out this video game capture on the channel. Once again, my name is Gaskly Stamus from GearWars.com here on Rounding Off Infinity, my gaming channel on YouTube. This has been another episode of My Gaming Diary, the video series where I am chronicling my life and times as a gamer playing Bioshock Infinite on the PC. Thanks so much for joining in, and I am out of here.